Anyway, so I took this top back to Max's. Aren't they supposed to give you your money back?
Oh, yes. Yes, they are.
Well, they wouldn't, right? So I got on to bring the manager down, and I just said, hey, you. What's off? They're ignorant bastards at Max's, you know.
What was wrong with it, Michelle?
Nothing. Nothing. It just had a tiny Ciggie burn in it. They wouldn't have noticed if the cashier hadn't held it up to light. What's that old bag in there called again?
That's my mum.